We pick back up at the Mill Creek Central Railroad as H10 number 8022 descends Sand Hill. As trains operated around the railroad, the crew of the 8912 were busy preparing the locomotive for firing the next morning. This 210-2 was built by Wayne Godshall, and she runs as good as she looks. Next to the 8912, two H-10s were being fired up by their owners, who had just returned from dinner for some evening running. It didn't take Pat and Ernie too long to have the locomotives up to pressure and ready for the railroad. Let's join them as the locomotives are moved onto the transfer table. Excuse me.
You guys gonna do a double header?
Not for that.
maintain those things. You have to put gas in them and go.
As the H-10 steamed through the yard to pick up their trains, the 24 was headed into the steaming bays to be tied up for the night. H-10 8022 was up in the Valley Division being serviced before hitting Sand Hill. While they worked, Pat moved the 7320 through the yard to pick up his train. As Pat connected to his train, Interstate number 9 rounded the bend after descending Sand Hill.
You're off. Your pilot's off.
With Interstate 9 clear, our H-10 crews had to wait for another train to clear the yard, and then they were given the green to head up the Mountain Division. Let's join in with Pat as he steams out of the Barney Yard.
Thanks for tuning in for this video here on the Steam Channel. We hope that you enjoyed it. Why not climb aboard for another high-quality steam video by clicking on one of the video previews to the right.